Bruins, I was talking about Boston. I think that Detroit's going to catch them.
I don't know. I think Detroit's played very well. And by the way, you saw today they hired Lindstrom. That's a great move.
Yeah, but Lindstrom's also the favorite son, the prodigal son of Detroit.
Yep. That's a great move by Yzerman. And I think that Detroit's really on the upswing. They got the goaltender, the Nedeljkovic, who's played very well for them.
4 or 5 points behind Boston?
Yeah, got a few games in hand, I think. I don't know. You never know anymore.
They've played more games than Boston.
So they
played four more games than the Boston Bruins, and they're 4 points behind Boston. But I'm telling you that I've watched the Detroit Red Wings play 3 or 4 games in the last month or so, and they look strong, fast. And they're only four fucking points away. Toronto's 47, right? And they're 3 games in hand. They got to play 3 more games. The 2 games they got to play to catch up to the Panthers, right? And 4 games to catch up to the Lightning, and they got 47 points.
Well, good for them.
Yeah.
Good for them. I hope they do make it. I can tell you that, you know, I missed the game on Saturday with the Bruins here because I didn't feel well and I didn't want to take a chance. So I just stayed home. And it was a little bit of a cold and stuff like that. I was fine on Sunday and Monday. But I just didn't want to go in there and take a chance. Anyway, Brian Engblom told me, I was talking to Brian, that was the best game he had seen Boston play, certainly this year, and maybe for the last 2 or 3 years.
Listen, Boston has a decent team, but I think they're a little tired, and I think that their goaltending is not at a A+. I give their goaltending this year an A-, a B+. And I think that Detroit.
Well, they also got one line.
That's it.
One line.
That's it. So you agree with me? And Detroit has 4 young lines. I just like the chemistry of the team. I like their breakout. I like their intensity. Right. I think they could catch Boston.
I hope so. It'd be fine.
And Detroit, the team that's the most dangerous team to me this year. Is Colorado and the New York Rangers.